This is something that a lot of people are afraid to do, and that is to embrace your flaws and develop unconditional self-love. This is challenging. Leadership and productivity expert Rory Vaden has studied and spoken about the psychology behind procrastination for years now. And during one of our interviews together, he told me that the single biggest reason we procrastinate is that we don't feel like we're good enough, smart enough, or capable enough of doing the thing we want to accomplish.